In this video, we are going to make vegetarian Vietnamese lumpias. And for this we need chopped cabbage, carrots, these are black fungus and old shiitake mushrooms. These need to be soaked in water for an hour. Vegetarian meat of your choice, some vermicelli, and rice paper. And these also need to be soaked in hot water. So we soak the vermicelli. This is just cold water. We are just cooking the cabbage in water. Add some oil. Then you add the salt. sugar. Mushroom flavor. Sesame oil. And pepper. And fry oil, fry salt. Oyster sauce. Water. So the vermicelli is ready. So this is the filling for the lumpia. So now we are going to make the lumpias. We use rice paper and soak it in warm water. And next on, we fry it.